You could also do it to showcase physical products. Maybe somebody is looking for a specific product that you offer. They can't get into town today, or you've only got a limited number, and they know that you've got this stock in, but it's going to go pretty quick. But they want to have a bit more of a look at it before they drive into town to buy one. So why not hop onto a hangout with them and actually showcase it? And I'm just sort of looking to see if I've got anything I could pretend to showcase. Okay, let's take my two elephants. So somebody is looking for something like this, and they're not quite sure if it's going to be the right size. So you hop onto a hangout, you can hold it in your hand, and when you work out the difference between mirrors and videos on a hangout, you know which way to move it about to keep it on the screen. And you can actually show them in 3D exactly what this looks like. And this just happens to be two very cute little elephants who are saying, "Hug me." But with me holding it, you're also getting an idea of how big it is. So you might say, "Oh, I was hoping it would be much bigger than that," or "I wanted something that sort of rested in my hand." And if that happens, you could pick up another one and go, "Well, we do, it's not an elephant. Oops, that way, like that. But we do have this. It's a lot smaller and will fit in your pocket even, not just your hand." This is Fred, by the way. You could be showcasing equipment. So if somebody's saying, "Well, what does it actually look like? I want a video recorder, but I'm not quite sure which one I want. How does it attach to my computer?" So I can here push this across and I can show you. You have a USB and it just pops out. You pop that into your computer and off you go. That closes down again. It's about the same size as a mobile phone, so not a lot of difference. It's a little bit fatter, but it's very similar in size to your mobile phone, and you just press this button and you record. So you can display things. These are ideas that a lot of local businesses don't think about how they could do it. Now, some people might say, "Well, yeah, that's okay. So I can do all of this stuff, but what about time it takes?" A hangout is very quick and simple to learn when you know what to do and how to do it.